The Calcutta Zoo is very famous. It houses some of the finest animals from across the world.
Alipur Chiriakhana. ভারতের সব থেকে প্রাচীন এই চিড়িয়াখানায় আপনি 100টিরও বেশি প্রজাতি দেখতে পাবেন।
But this election season it seems someone let these creatures loose. I've been hearing cobras hiss and Bengal tigresses and lions roar in the state in a rather shrill election campaign for the 8-phase polls that begin 27th March. Mithun Chakraborty, the latest celebrity to join the BJP, called himself a cobra at a rally, delivering the line like a seasoned actor that he is.
Ami jol dhorao noi, bele borao noi. Ami ekta cobra.
I mean, actor-politician, what's the difference? We can't comment on his striking capability as a snake, but perhaps he is one in the sense that he shed CPM's red skin to reveal TMC's blue and finally BJP's saffron underneath.
I'm a non-star campaigner. Don't pay attention to us. We don't have anything. We are the pass wale kutta bhokte hain. Why do you give us such a pain?
Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee hurt her leg and was seen campaigning in a wheelchair wearing her bandaged limb like a battle scar. Didi said she's the Bengal tigress, even more dangerous when injured. For everyone's safety, we wish her a speedy recovery. Now, is anything mightier than the Royal Bengal Tiger or Tigress in this case? For this, we need to look at the jungle more closely. Notice the chameleons? They change their colors, leaving the dominator of the food chain completely befuddled. There have been a trail of people leaving the Trinamool Congress for what they believe is better prospects in the Bharatiya Janata Party. Including Shubhendu Adhikari, Rabindranath Bhattacharji, five other sitting TMC MLAs and more. The BJP has been poaching TMC members uninhibited for a few years now, with loyalists becoming a rare species. Lions aren't native to Bengal, but Gujarat ke sher, Prime Minister Modi and his trusted lieutenant Amit Shah have been prowling in Didi's territory.
Ye jungle mahal ke vikas ke liye humne jungle mahal board ki sthapna karne ka nirnay kiya hai.
And we all know big cats don't share. But even as the lions are roaring in Bengal, they are short on candidates. The party has been pulling people out of the wilderness to run as a candidate. So much so that the running joke in West Bengal is that be careful when you leave home or the BJP will capture you and make you contest elections.
Voting to hai kyunki mere paas bhi taka paisa nahi hai. To isliye hamara jo kharcha hai dada bhai chalati hai.
Meanwhile, once a powerhouse in Bengal, the left is still struggling to decode Animal Farm, if you know what I mean. That was all on In Case You Missed It this week. Hope you enjoyed the video and stay tuned for our next one.
BJP bole, bikas hobe.